sugar.
No, thank you. I've always thought tea should be bitter as wormwood and sharp as a double-edged sword.
I think you'll find the sugar's extremely bitter. I just love the opera.
Lemony, darling, tea.
He's not listening.
When Beatrice is on, he only has ears for her.
I wasn't sleeping. What did I miss? Oh, good, they stopped singing.
And you stopped snoring.
Must you bring that typewriter everywhere?
New dramatic critic for the Daily Punctilio.